Solidarity, if we think about it this way, I like to take this kind of an approach to it. And if I think with the human being at the center, and we think of the great gifts, the two great gifts that God has given. There's a third, of course, but the two great gifts that God has given man, right? One is this free will, this, almost, deified sense of reason, but combined with free will. On the other hand, the capacity to love.